Check the following video to see how you can convert rows into columns using Excel. Select the data you want to convert. Copy the data. Select the cell from which you want the data to start. Go to Paste and select Transpose. The option will also work for converting columns into rows. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and check other videos.